How to make kimchi udon in 20 minutes.
Pour hot water over udon.
Add in sliced mushroom.
Chopped kimchi.
Saute together for 2 to 3 minutes.
Add in soy sauce. You can add in vegetable stock or chicken stock, or I like to add a little bit of milk or cream to make it extra creamy.
Bring it to a simmer.
Add in udon.
And simmer for another 2 to 3 minutes so the udon can soak up all the sauce.
Optional, but highly recommended. We're gonna top it with fried egg.
Look at that.